Today we are being reminded that the urgency of transmission is still there. Jesus is an honest man. And besides being an honest man, he is God. He is the way, the truth, and the life. Christians have a moral obligation to share with the whole world, beginning from their nearest neighbors, what we have received as gift from Jesus Christ. If you are not sharing it, you are not a Christian. You have to ask yourself, what am I doing to share this message and to support all those who take extra measures to share the good news that Jesus brought? Because if the world or parts of the world or sections of the world are bad, it is because the message of Jesus Christ has not been given a chance.